It's one day. Just a guy right there. What is it? What's going on?
Passenger will not leave the vehicle. I'm an Uber driver.
Got it.
Yes, sir. Step out of the vehicle for me. Step out of the vehicle.
Hands are up.
Step out of the vehicle.
Can I put my hands up?
Step out of the vehicle.
I'm just trying to make sure I don't get shot. That's it.
Step out of the vehicle.
I'm just trying to make sure I don't get shot. That's it. Black man got a tendency of dying around here. That's it.
Maybe
I'll try to deal with you.
Do I have my ID?
Yeah.
Can y'all give me a ride home?
Nope.
No.
That's not gonna happen.
You said no. I can't get a ride home.
Nope.
Why not?
So what happened when my partner deal with him?
No, I drive for 12 hours a day. I pick up about 150 people.
Because I got a police call and I need to know who you are.
Another request.
So you don't even know who he is?
Huh? My partner talking with him, I'm talking with you, sir.
Okay, can't find him because all I see is 1208.
I don't provide a taxi service. I don't provide a taxi service.
I don't get business at all. I'm just getting an address. I circle around the BP looking for my passenger. I'm trying to work with whoever it is. I don't get a picture. He gets my picture.
Okay.
He gets my full name.
That's
all
it.
I have is a name. All right.
That's it. I just
so
want to get my Uber
park
and
here,
home.
Where's just
home?
Like I would look
right
trying to call my passenger.
My Uber
someone
driving.
Walks up to the car. And I say, are
right,
you looking for Dan?
Right here. At the wrong address.
I'm a driver. Okay. That's it. I'm not.
Okay. Well, go ahead and step out of the car.
Your name matches
are
my rider.
No,
I
I'm not going to take you home.
But
he starts immediately having an attitude. One of the reasons that we can stop a ride.
Yeah, you're trespassing, buddy. Let's go, move out.
Yeah.
Ain't you a black man?
One of the reasons we can stop a ride.
Sir, step out of the car.
Y'all so disrespectful to black males.
Without displaying another language.
Milwaukee, don't worry. Milwaukee, let me take my phone out.
I take passengers. I don't care race, color, age, whatever.
Let me get your ID.
So, I just want to inform you that I am concealed carry.
Will you get out of the vehicle, sir?
Some clean shit.
Sir.
Clean
shit. Sir.
For what?
Remove yourself out of the vehicle.
You said remove what?
Sure. Yourself out of the vehicle.
Now what?
Now walk somewhere in the sidewalk.
No, thank you. I'm
get right out of the street, sir.
No, that's illegal.
Get out of the street. No, leave or something.
Legal.
No, you're not legal. You're on the street.
No, I said legal.
No, you're not legal.
You told me get out the car. I'm just
get out of the street. Get out of the street, sir.
That's cold.
Get out of the street, sir.
Cold.
Why are you making an issue out of this?
Cold. Cole,
sir,
on phone too.
Remove out of the street, sir.
Cole, bro.
Okay, I'm not gonna give more orders in there. What? Are you? So, can I see your ID?
Yep. I'm still carry holder. So, just wanted you to know. Okay.
Can I see the ID, sir?
And
I got three things here.
Yep, no problem.
I'm like more than prepared to go to jail for nothing.
You prepared to go to jail for nothing?
I swear to God. Listen, you know who I'm ready to call for you? Oh my God. Y'all just got sued. $200,000 for my birdie for this. I swear to God, I can't wait till y'all beat me with a stick to pay $200,000. I swear to God. On everything, I need that. It's cool. Don't say nothing, bro. This is the force right here. I ain't do nothing. I'm just standing here outside of the Uber that I paid for. Are y'all going to reimburse me? Can I get my $8 back? Niggas ain't asked me nothing about my $8.
Do you pay you $8 here?
No.
Okay.
Oh, my mama.
What's your phone number?
How much I pay you?
Hey, stay away from me, sir.
I didn't touch you.
Stay away from me.
Are you scared? You just relax.
Hold on a second.
I didn't do anything. Are you scared?
You need anything else you need from?
I have nothing.
No, you want the rest of my number?
No, go ahead.
Take it. Right here, you're pretty close.
Yeah, I already knew that. Officer Humans. Can I get my $8 back? Are you not a service still?
That's up to them.
I know. Police service still not a service. I already know. Officer Claudio, you not a service either? I live up the street. Can I get a ride? Because you took my $8 from me, but let him go away and I paid an Uber tonight. I swear to God.
Alright.
That's an Uber driver.
How do you pay Uber?
He picked me up at the wrong address.
How do you pay Uber?
How do you pay Uber?
Come on, now
you're a smart man.
All right.
You use the Uber app.
Get your money from your Uber app.
It's the Uber app. You're smart. Come on, now you're a police officer. Help the public.
Go ahead and get your money back from Uber.
Right? You're a police officer, right?
That fact is undisputed.
Are you a police officer?
That fact is undisputed.
Are you a police officer?
That fact is undisputed.
Are you a police officer?
That fact is undisputed.
Are you a police officer? Officer Claudio.
Sir.
The man, fact I'm is not
talking to him. I'm not talking to him. This shit in public.
The fact
are you officer Clavy?
Sir,
step
are you,
out of the road.
Please don't touch me. I didn't touch you. Please.
Step out of the road.
Stay away from me. Put in your
you. Please don't touch me. Please
step
don't
out
touch
of the road.
I, no problem. But you, I
step
want
out
you
of the road, sir.
I need you to know I did live.
I need you to know. Okay,
don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Please don't touch me.
Because I asked you to step out of the road and you can't seem to follow directions.
But you're supposed to be a help to the public. I'm the public.
Are you helping on the sidewalk?
You want my information?
No, I want the public.
Okay, I'll
you,
give this
you
to
the public. Please stop touching me.
Okay.
Please stop touching me. No, don't put that in my pocket. Don't put that in my pocket.
There you go. Have a good day, sir.
Please don't put that in my pocket.
You step back in the road.
If you step back in this road, I will hand, arrest dude. You, Claudio.
Don't slap my hand, dude.
It's public. Oh, I can't wait.
Put your hands behind your back.
I can't wait to give this to the public. Oh.
Put your hand behind your back.
Oh, I can't wait to get this to the public. I love it. I love it. You better hang up. You better hang up to the line.
I was at Cloudy Mojo Police Department.
You better hang up or you're in trouble. You better hang up or you're in trouble.
Y'all just got sued for this.
$150,000. I swear to God. I swear to God. You ain't gotta take no time. $150,000, you gotta lock me up.
Excuse me, sir.
Take your time. I swear to y'all know y'all just got sued for this, right?
For what?
For locking up a Milwaukee Buck for no reason.
You playing with the Bucks?
No, nope.
Okay.
Alright.
Please. Have a nice
day. Pretty please. I can't wait to sue y'all. I swear to God.